Uh-huh. Really? Yes, thank you.
Clark Kent, where on earth have you been? On another planet?
It's just a phrase, Clark.
We should have set up here in the first place.
I know, right?
We're close now.
You two shouldn't have come back. There's only room for one speedster around here, and that's me.
Yeah, you tell him, Johnny.
Hold on tight,
little lady.
This could be a bumpy ride. No idea the heroes on this Earth were so slow. Go get him, Atomica.
My pleasure, Johnny. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I distracting you, huh?
Atomica, you pay for that, you slow motion super losers. Bet you can't catch me. Give it up! You're too slow!
This is too easy! You call this a race?
Yet more proof that only I deserve to be the one true speedster. Now I got you!
Hey, let's be reasonable here. Hey, how about I give you your...
Got all five of those. That's what I was struggling to get.
I've got better things to do than figure out how to use this.
Huh?
Nothing escapes my arrows.
Calls for another one of my many talents.
Yeah.
My plants are calling to me. I mustn't fail them. What will I get my claws into today? Huh?
The professor is here, so let the teaching begin. Yet more proof that only I deserve to be the one true speedster.
I can't stand around chewing the battle day. There's work to be done.
Yeah. workers back to brighten up all your miserable lives.
Save and exit. Let it be a good red brick. I think it's owl over. This is me. Howl. Name. Okay, what is red brick? Token detector. Okay, sure. Why not? I'll buy it. Yeah, me. Even though, you know, I have problems with characters. Alright, what is that? Hawkman. Oh, okay. There you go.
Let's go, Robin. We'll need to return this back to where it was stolen from and conduct some further tests.
You mean Wayne Tower, right? You think a little box thing like that could really be so important to everything that's going on?
I'm counting on it.
Beds near Arkham. I'd probably go dig it up, but that place is full of dangerous dudes.
Finally. Penguins.
This isn't exactly in my wheelhouse. Someone else will need to try. I should be able to deal with this.
Speak. Let's show it there. Jesus. Okay. Oh, the Hall of Doom is completely different looking on the inside now? Okay, sure.
One big problem. Poison Ivy would love it. I'll send her a picture. She'll like that.
Gross. Ugh. It's almost as green as the Riddler. Yeah. Ugh. It smells like Killer Croc's last housewarming party. How did it get like this? What do we even pay our doom tax for?
I asked Mr. Luthor what doom tax was. For once, he actually told me to shut up. Nice guy.
Nothing like a good soak after a busy day's riddling.
You think you've got it tough? Huh. Try making jokes all day. I tell you, being a Joker goon sure is punishing.
Count ceiling tiles with me if you like.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dang! I lost count. 1, 2, 3.
Use this? Looks like the joke's on me. This will be no problem for the Clown Prince of Crime.
Thank you.
What is it, Chief?
My plants are calling to me. I mustn't fail them.
Am I gonna do some shit?
Sitting on this the whole time?
Here's my
wonder if it's so uncomfortable in there. Fucking travelers. Get these last gold bricks. Ah. Okay. 98. So there's like what, 2 gold bricks left then?
Ah, good day. Please excuse the new security measures we are currently installing. They are offline until further instruction.
All good.
Keep away from that. It's an incredibly rare alien artifact. If you even dare to touch it, I will tell Superman.
Then you'll be in trouble.
I must remember to ask Batman what he spilled on his armor. It just will not wash out.
Seriously, Mr. Couch, come on.
The flowers in Flash's room need to be replaced.
He does so enjoy how they brighten his day.
Yes, I did.
Let's skip.
It's amazing that Wonder Woman is as wonderful as her name suggests. And so polite, too. I wonder if Sean will be stopping by today.
I've got better things to do than figure out how to use this.
Must I deal with everything myself?
Superman is going to be so mad with you when I tell him about this. Oh, I'd better clean this up before Batman comes back. He's such a stickler for cleanliness.
That was a threat. Cool. There we go, 100 of all. Earth and Apocalypse. We are 72.2%. Okay. Huntress.
Of a little old me.
How touching.
It's not like I'm here. Some of my best friends are in the Justice League. You've heard of us,
right?
Money out of that little
219
comic book shop and invested into comic book movies.
Well, we got two more before we go blue.
Till 10 was the best.
Okay. This be the correct side. And I see it.
I hear Chinatown's the place to go if you want to seek out hidden criminal treasure. It helps if you can run faster. Safer. Do you think the Justice League gets dental? They all have really, really great teeth, especially for people who probably get punched a lot. Where are all the famous tourist attractions I wanted to see? Oh, right, they're in New York. Well, it can't be that far away, right?
We've been on glide for a long time.
Included, I take it.
Make Batman glide from the end.
Yeah.
Achievement. Ticket to glide. Glide for 60 seconds as Batman in the hub. 5.82% of gamers got that shit. Gotta unlock the actual Batman that doesn't have other, like Batman Movie 2 or some shit in it. Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Well, let's continue this bitch. Rich get to rich. There it goes. Everybody knows. So, didn't charge back.
I knew it! We knew it, Jimmy. Our sleuthing paid off and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good. After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
With the League back in action, it won't be long until Darkseid and his planet are sent back across the universe too. We know what he's after, so now it's just a matter of time.
But isn't he way more powerful than the crime syndicate?
Batman doesn't seem to be too fazed by the idea of fighting this guy, and he's not even got any superpowers! Don't tell him I said that.
Look out!
There you are!
Chicken attack!
Now they're distracted. Let's get you to safety.
No! No! The anti-life equation! It's gone! You! You have it! After them! They have what we're looking for!
Get inside!
Alright.
With Darkseid's goons on our tail, this isn't going to be easy.
Hey, who invited this little pipsqueak along?
Whoa, what was that?
Pretty convenient timing for an elevator to jam.
We need to get out of here now. Maybe our new friend has powers that'll help.
Positive. What the fuck else is not working? What's that?
Cardboard.
Of course I can deal with this. I didn't go through all that extra training for nothing.
Hey, what gives?
You guys aren't ditching us, are you?
Nah, just dealing with some unexpected visitors.
Okay, let's try not to split up again. We can't risk losing our super-powered buddy here.
Actually, it looked like our friend held things together pretty well back there.
Oh, great. More trouble dead ahead. Think we can take him?
Of course I can. Let's go.
Yeah, we got this.
How bad does a situation have to be for me to start sounding like a responsible one?
Pretty fucking bad, bro.
Me? Use this? I'm good, but everyone has their limits.
Oh.
Yeah.
Clack, clack. Not the call. Damn. Car.
No shit!
Nice. I think we can use this to get rid of those fires.
Come on, folks, move out. This area isn't safe.
Hurry and get to safety.
Wouldn't stick around here if I was you.
Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Batman! They grabbed the rookie!
Batman, nice to have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We're gonna make
we better do something about it then. Try to keep up. Ha!
We can't let him get away.
I wasn't intending on letting him.
Such pitiful creatures. You'll never catch me.
What a bad bitch.
Here, I'll go easy on you.
More bad guys incoming.
You think this worthless effort will mean anything once Darkseid rules the universe?
Huh.
Now you'll see my true power.
All right, let's see your true power.
Who would lead this here? And why?
Your efforts would amuse me if they weren't so utterly pathetic. Let me put you out of your misery. Let's see how you deal with my little pets. I don't like where this is going. Heads up, Catwoman. I do hope you're fond of animals.
Uh-oh. I'm guessing he didn't find those at the local pet store. Maybe these beasts can perform some tricks for us, Batman.
I do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning. Whoa! What happened? Why, you? Time to rid myself of you. Did you forget who you were up against? Why should I have all the fun? Get them, my minions! I fight on behalf of the all-powerful Darkseid, while you merely represent the insignificant human race. There is no contest. Challenged by the likes of you is an insult. Whoa. What happened? Why, you?
I think I might be able to arrange a little backup of my own, using these extra parts.
Do not think that just because you have survived...
Why?
assholes, I guess.
Darkseid!
You don't just have the anti-life equation. You are the anti-life equation.
Luthor!
Seems I had a train to catch.
Sort of Superman. Luthor Superman. Alright, Steppenwolf supplies. Level complete, replay unlocked, motherfuckers. Unlock another couple characters on it. Actually grabbed a couple in there, impressively. Couldn't find that. I will next, though. I see that. Okay. Play that shit again. Robin. Alright. Was Robin not unlocked? Was that like Robin 52 or some shit?
What? Is that why Darkseid took my rookie?
Your rookie has the last piece of the anti-life equation.
If Darkseid gets the equation, it's lights out for the entire universe.
Not bad, Luthor. I couldn't have done better myself.
Well, while you were away, someone had to step in and take charge. Yeah. Oh, I was on the brink of ridding this world of all criminals.
Yes, about that.
But who here can say if they had been in my place, they wouldn't have done the same? Not you.
Them!
Yes, I suppose.
Yeah.
He's got a point.
If Darkseid is back on Apokolips, I can use the boom tube generator at LexCorp to get us up there.
That would bypass most of their security. You think you can do that?
I'm Lex Luthor. Of course I can. We must act quickly and recover the rookie. Yes. Sending Apokolips back won't do much good if Darkseid completes his anti-life
That's
equation.
Cool right
True.
There.
I just hope we can reach them in time.
Nice.
Yeah.
I have a feeling something newsworthy is about to happen.
What's that? Okay.
LexCorp is the tallest building in the world.
That is a lie, bitch. Two. I need the red brick. who the, next character sector. Okay. Definitely make it super. Fuck out of here. What's mine? Me. Leave me out. Yeah.
I knew it! We knew it, Jimmy! Our sleuthing paid off and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good! After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
But the...
Look out!
Do not save the fucking elevator until you unlock everything else there, I guess, huh? And there is a lot, y'all. Yeah.
All systems are looking good. Let's do this.
Things are about to heat up.
That's the Valkyrie.
I'm not your typical Robin. Don't believe me? Ask my dad.
Thank you.
Character and one more. Character red brick. And one more of those.
Given all my training, I'd be able to handle this.
I'm sorry if I come off a little cold today. This seems like a good fit for my icy talents.
Look like that. Step back. Save and exit. There we go. Okay. Steppenwolf's surprise has been fully completed. Alright. What is this red brick? Please be AR. Okay, that's not what I was looking for. Okay. 3 and 4. it's just like walking everything and just destroys itself. Batman. Bitchin'. Okay. Demolition mode. Not really one I was searching for. It's okay. Maybe it'll be the next one. The last one before they turn blue.
We must act quickly and recover the rookie. Sending Apocalypse back won't do much good if Darkseid completes his anti-life equation.
True. I just hope we can reach them in time.
Stop.